Hello, my name is Brian Lund. I'm very excited to be here on the campus of Purdue. Applied Materials is the largest semiconductor display tool manufacturing company in the world. We are growing at an amazing rate right now, and which is why we're here on the campus looking for some of these great students at Purdue.
I'm from Reliable Microsystems. We design, model, and simulate microelectronics and semiconductors for harsh environments. So our engineers are experts at making sure the electronics do not fail when they're bombarded, for example, with radiation in a very harsh environment.
So I work with Hemlock Semiconductor. We create ultra-pure silicon that we sell into the semiconductor market. Silicon is the building block for semiconductors.
Hi, my name is Steve Pelletier at Naval Surface Warfare Center Crane Division. We are heavily involved with the semiconductor and microchip industry because we perform testing on those parts that heavily impact the safety of our sailors, pilots, U.S. military.
My name is Ryan Kerr. I am the campus manager for Purdue from Texas Instruments. What TI is famous for is the number one analog semiconductor, as well as embedded. We own the whole process from design all the way through manufacturing and delivery to customers.
My name is Ken Patel. I work at Sandia National Laboratories and really been interested in advancing the technology for a lot of the needs for the nation, right? So National Security Lab, we're thinking about our advanced satellite systems. We're also thinking about advanced circuitry for quantum systems.
Hi, I'm Rob Wertman with SkyWater Technology. Our company is a manufacturer of semiconductor chips. In addition to making commercial products at the 90 nanometer technology node, we have our technology as a service. So we work with customers to go from idea to full productions.
My name is Patrick Meyer for Air Liquide. So Air Liquide is involved in the creation of semiconductors and microchips. Our advanced technology division produces gases that go into semiconductor etching. So overall, just the etching of microchips and the production of semiconductors. So we're coming to Industrial Roundtable to recruit interns as well as our full-time positions.
We are looking for all levels of engineers, from junior engineers up to senior engineers and interns.
Jobs and internships, we're covering most of the engineering field, so electrical engineers, materials engineers, mechanical, chemical.
We're mainly focused on hiring summer interns for next year. We have internships available for chemical engineers, mechanical engineers, and materials science engineers.
Mostly look for electrical engineers. We want to find people that will help with the testing, development, verification of the parts.
Hello, my name is Noelle Garcia and I'm with Infineon Technologies. We have several internship posts. We are looking for design, we're looking for hardware, software, as well as supply chain.
We're hiring for internships and full-time positions, both at the bachelor's level, master's, PhD. So basically all the different parts of the IC process we're hiring for.
For new employees, kind of the biggest things we look for are previous experiences helpful, any sort of projects, internships, things outside of school that just kind of show that you can basically run a project.
For master's and PhDs, you know, we'd like to see some fabrication experience either at Berkeley Nanotechnology Center or in your internships.
Usually what we're looking for is somebody who is willing to learn, right, excited about what the topic is that they're studying, and is just willing to give back and be a team player with us.
You may not have the exact knowledge that we're looking for, the expertise, so we just want you to be questioning, learning, willing to jump into a team.
I think students all should have just a good well-rounded knowledge, right? You can be down and specific in one area, but understanding other disciplines and how those influence and affect, and having that well-rounded education really makes that difference for how you can impact research and advancements of different areas in technology.
Thank you.